some can be used in many walks of life, it's not just the plants. Yeah.
Perennials plants are good all year.
So is that like, why they say a perennial team or something?
A perennial powerhouse?
Yeah, it's true.
It's based off the fucking plant?
No, it's based off the word perennial.
No, I think he's right.
No.
Oh, you're right.
No.
I think you make a lot of sense.
Me too.
Christ. It's based off the word perennial and the definition of the word perennial.
But if there's a
plant. The plant was named after the word?
Yes.
The plant comes first.
Okay, how about this? The color orange versus the fruit orange. What was named first?
I don't know that.
Color?
I do know. It was the fruit.
It was the fruit.
Really?
Yeah.
I would not have suspected that.
Well, I'll show you. It was the fruit.
How's it the fruit, John?
Huh?
How's
well,
it
obviously
fruit?
It's the fruit.
Obviously what? It's the fruit. And obviously it'd be
because,
the plant. Like, the plant.
We know obviously it's the fruit.
Because you name the thing. You name the thing what you're looking
you
at.
You think that they discovered.
They said this is an orange and the color
you're
of this is
prick.
Now orange.
No, I agree with you.
What are you talking about?
Why
is it yellow called banana?
I thought the other way. Like. This is orange, let's call it orange. Like, that's what I'm thinking. This is orange, call it an orange.
Wow, I have you so good, man, too.
Yeah, he was right to that point, and then you said that, and he's like,
yellow called banana.
You just completely destroyed his world, bro.
But then, like, with the perennial, it's like the plant clearly came first.
Because, like, grape is great.
Grape is not grape.
Grape is purple.
Yeah, but the plant kept
there's
coming
a,
back
a
everywhere.
Grape.
But there's
but
purple
I'm saying,
grapes,
why would
there's
they
green
not,
grapes.
I said this before, I'm still thinking it. Why did they not just name the orange orange? Because it is orange. Like
because
the color,
the color wasn't orange. Around yet. They didn't have a color.
Yeah,
they just found
what
them.
The fuck are
they
colors?
They just picked things from the tree.
There's
nothing. Thank you, come with the names honestly, what the fuck are colors?
How do you come up with ceiling and floor?
The words?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like, who named that?
You'd be an asshole. Where was
Shakespeare. Shakespeare. You know
yeah, Shakespeare.
This is making my head hurt a little.
Shakespeare's writing club, who wasn't one single person.
Why doesn't glue stick to the inside of the bottle?
Great fucking question, Martin.
Well, Martin.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
I like how you accentuated that one.
What'd you say
there?
Why doesn't glue stick to the inside of the bottle?
Fuck.
Dude. Because it needs air to get hard.
Yeah, but you put it, you push it out.
It wakes up as a penis.
You push it out and the air gets in it anyway.
God.
What?
Like you push it out, like the glue.
And then you stop, the air gets
into
it.
And the air gets into it.
Doesn't, and none of this matters.
No, it's got that sea cap. That's that cap that like only
like,
lets sun
get
out.
At all?
You know, we're drinking wine, you think the conversation would be a little more sophisticated.
All right, you're already laughing at one of the best clips of our shows. Now it's time for you to watch the full episode. So click here, subscribe to the full KFC Radio show.
That
you can watch
right there.
Entire episodes right here. You want more clips? Click here. Subscribe to both of them.
Hit the button, clip. Too. Hit the bell.
Hit the bell and the button and then the comment below.
Leave comments who else you think we should interview.
And how I'm funnier than John.
Maybe.